afraid anymore. Let's go into the presence of the Lord this morning and ask the blood of Jesus to cleanse us from all filth and unrighteousness, that we may become righteous men before God, so that our prayers will be heard before the Lord God Almighty today. Let's go before the Lord and confess our sins before the Lord God Almighty. Bible says that we should sit and reason together. Come, let us reason together. If there's anything that we may have done in the course of the week in our lives, that the Holy Spirit is bringing to our memory and saying, you ought not to have done this, you ought not to have said this, this way that you thought this wasn't the right way. Let's go before the Lord of mercy. Bible says he shows mercy from generation to generation. Let's pray for ourselves. Let's pray for the body of Christ. Let's pray for the church of God Almighty. Let's pray for the nations of the world. Let's pray for the mercy of God to be upon our nation, in our America, in the individual nations that we represent. Pray that the Lord God will have mercy upon each and every one of us. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
The Bible says that I desire that prayers be raised up for all men of authority, for men that are in leadership, for women that are in leadership. Therefore, this morning we're going to pray for our spiritual leaders and our physical leaders. The Bible says that righteousness exalts a nation. We live in the land of America and every nation that we represent here. If we don't pray for the righteousness of this nation, we're going to suffer. That's why we're going to lift up our presidents into the hands of the Lord.